focused. I only have one objective, only one thing on my
opponent. He needs something exciting to fire him up and get him motivated. And there is no...
Body shots by Rampage.
Jackson is one of the most experienced veterans in the light heavyweight division, and he has some of the most dynamic punching and biggest power in all of mixed martial arts.
Are they going to stand up and bang? Are they going to the ground? Are they going to go crazy, trying to slam each other, both men take out? He's ready, ready, ready. Whoa, but he doesn't want to walk right into the guns of Quinton. Look at this.
Back up. Back up.
Oh, it's a bad situation for Randleman. It's bad. Randleman is almost gone. Oh, it's gone. And it was a real hammer job by the man by the name of Rampage, Quinton Jackson. You know, when he gets the room,
weak in the body.
Here's the knee to the head right there.
The
that was what did it. Then
uppercut.
The uppercut. It was that right uppercut. After the knee, right knee right here.
First to the body, then to the head. Body, boom, boom.
It was that right knee, right uppercut, left hook.
Step back, let's go, let's go.
Here we go. Rampage may start to feel it a little bit here. Eastman starting to find his legs now. Good left to the side with the left. Eastman got him up there. Left to finish with the uppercut. The knee Eastman got him. Eastman right up by Quinton. Uppercut. But Eastman is hanging right in here. That one in this round. It's helping out. They got him. Eastman goes down. And it is over.
In the clinch here, back. There's the uppercut. That's the one.
Questions for the challenger.
Chip, are you ready? Are you ready? Let's get on!
And here we go!
What he's gonna say.
He's the funniest guy in MMA. Oh, big right hand by Rampage, that left hook! And he used it to knock out Kevin Randleman. Good left hook to the body.
Said to John Hackelman, Joe, what happened?
The right hook, right on the butt.
Hurt badly. Jackson, he had said in the past that he had a terrible camp before. He used to work out with a guy who only had him training with amateurs. But ever since he's been boxing with Juanito and doing his Muay Thai with Chris Riley at Legends.
Play like a man at all times. If you want to touch it up, do it, and I'll go back to the corner.
They don't want to.
Are you ready, sir? You ready? Fight!
The battle continues.
Good nice leg, leg kick. Kick. Nice leg
caught
kick.
The leg that down. Time. Vanderlei. Rampage with a quick jab. Good left hand. Silva is out. It is all. Wow. Quinton Rampage Jackson knocks out.
Quinton Rampage Jackson gets his revenge via left hook to the jaw. One punch. Everything else was just a boom, but a hook. Bam. On the button. And those punches were unnecessary. He was out, but, you know, Quinton was amped up. One punch put him completely to sleep. And then...